student at school or college, we often use files in PDF format, whether it's own notes, lecture notes, or assignments. Have you ever found it difficult to convert a PDF file to a format that can be edited as desired? Or do you take a long time to convert it? In this video, I'll be showing you how to convert PDF in a second using professional PDF converter tools called UPDF Converter. You can convert from PDF file to a variety of formats including Microsoft Word, PowerPoint presentation, Excel, CSV, HTML, text, image, PDFA, and so many features. What's really special about this app is that it also comes with a new feature called OCR, stands for Optical Character Recognition. How to do it? Let's check it out. In order to get this app, just simply click the link in the description and it will redirect you to their website. First of all, you just simply download as a trial version to see how it works. Otherwise, you can subscribe to the premium or the pro version of this app, so that you can have access to all of these features here. I'm already downloaded and installed as well in premium version. This app looks simple and professional layout. Let me show you an example here how this app works. Let's say I have PDF file here, take a look at it. You can just drag and drop file here, or click add and find that file. Then you just select on the format you want to convert. Now I will convert it to Word so that it can edit some of the text there to suit my needs. Then you click on go and it asks you to select the destination where you want the new file that you have converted to be saved. So I will just select here. It will start converting within a second and done right here. As you can see, the new file with the same name but in different extension. Double click on it. Here you see the text everything exactly the same as the way it was from the original version. Even with the line number here, now you can edit it and modify it. It's very simple process to convert PDFs to Word format. Now we can convert this file as another format, for example to image file, PNG or other format. With the same way before, click go and select the location. UPDF will convert automatically on image format. Here the result. All pages now become image file successfully. I do the same way in Excel, text, and HTML file. See the result. Sometimes I need to modify lecture presentations, but it often in PDF format. I just converted using this app, so I have an editable file of my lecture presentation. What else you can do in this app? You can process an unlimited number of files in batch UPDF converter and convert it to Word documents or other formats with just one click. Amazing, right? Once the files are ready, you can configure further options by clicking the three dots button. And there, you can use the OCR feature and also specify the page range that you wish to convert. Because this text is English, so I select English. I'm going to convert this file only for page 61 till 64, so I click custom page. I do set 4 other files too, and then convert those files by just click. Let's see the result all here. Now you can edit it as you want. What's more, from UPDF Converter, you can automatically remove passwords from protected PDFs and convert them like a pro. So, stop wasting your time to converting PDF files, go to get UPDF Converter for Windows or Mac at updf.com. Then, convert PDFs the way you want. That's all, I hope this video was helpful for you. Thank you UPDF for sponsoring this video. Bye!